now proceed to expel you from the internet and systematically dismantle the Church of Scientology in its present form. We recognize you as serious opponents and do not expect our campaign to be completed in a short time frame. However, you will not prevail forever against the angry masses of the body politic. Your choice of methods, your hypocrisy, the general lawlessness of your organization have sounded its death knell. You have nowhere to hide because we are everywhere. You will find no recourse and attack because for each of us that falls, 10 more will take this place.
Scientology is fair game. That means they can be tricked, lied to, sued, or destroyed in any way or shape or form.
I don't know if you've ever googled or looked at Operation Freakout. There's an author writing about Scientology who herself got harassed for years and years and years. Threatened with legal action, death threats. I mean, the idea was to drive her to suicide or out of her mind.
Activities in serving its parishioners and the community, and we'll just work with the police to minimize the negative impacts of the terrorist activities of this group, and that's really all I have to say.
I said we gotta win it.
That's right.
We'll be right back. I think the internet is their biggest downfall, because the internet represents knowledge. So it's quick knowledge too, and you know, accurate. It's going to be their downfall eventually.
Okay, well, I have a right to protest, and I'm happy to live in a protest environment, and that's not going to change. What do you want me to do?
But the noise level is disturbing, so we're just
up there. No. My business is here. Yeah, I'm happy to protest. My inspectors as well. I'm happy to police things, so it's all good natured. Yeah, loud, vociferous, but that's the nature of the game, and that's Nature City. So, I'm happy to protest. It has been recorded, and I'm more than happy to protest this at the moment. Yeah, we're also able to move off the streets. There's no intimidation. I've been out here, so I'm not quite happy at the moment.
Okay, but they are disturbing people inside when it gets loud.
Well, people have a right to protest.
Good man. What a guy.
To protest, I don't take sides. I'm happy with them. They've been as good as gold.
For free speech.
And I've seen loads of demonstrations in my time. I'm happy. Okay. Any argument with you?